TV viewers, today I'm going to play Cuphead, but since I already beat the game, I'm going to do expert mode. I'm kind of scared. Okay, might as well start with the root pack. Expert mode, expert mode, expert mode, expert mode. I did this on expert mode, but I'm going to see if I can get a better score. I don't know if I brought the right weapons or not. Oh yeah, I'm playing as Miss Chalice. Okay, I like playing as Miss Chalice because the parry is definitely easier. Because all you need to do is dash. Okay, that wasn't that different. Wait. Expert mode. I'm gonna put it on regular. Okay, expert. Alrighty. Now I'm scared. Super phase, you just don't shoot the onion and then it'll go back into the dirt. Alright. Wait, that was a lot faster. Okay. Oh my gosh, the tears are falling so much faster. This is scary. Oh! Switch to the charge shot and ghostly barrage. Okay. Expert. Here we go. Okay. I feel like nothing. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh! so far. Alright, charge it up now. Oh, yep. Okay. I'll just get you ready. Yes. Yes. Oh. I was so close to that. No. Oh, look it. Right there. Oh, I don't know. I think I have the right weapons. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep on trying. I gotta get the right combination on the last phase, I think. Because the tiger was definitely a hard one. Already got hit. Oh, the fan definitely. And yep. I want to try to get to the final phase with at least 3 HP. Okay. Oh, and I got my super. Alright. Really good roll over here. It's these coins. Try to not restart because every time that I do one, it could be the one. It could be the one. Oh, never mind. That was not the one.
This match will get red hot. It's on. Okay.
Get all the fireflies. Okay, the bull. I think I can do this one. I like this one. It's pretty easy. So just jump. Oh! I thought it was just gonna be easy with the first two, but I was definitely wrong. Thank you. I'm going to record each one. Oh, it works. Wow, that was good. Come on. Oh! The ball again, all right. This is the one, this is the one, this is the one. Come on. Oh, I can't. Oh, no. Oh, I got pretty close on that one. Man. Okay, I definitely have to try to not get hit on the coin part. Oh my gosh, okay, already. We're saving lots of time here. This is good. Never mind, not good. I'm gonna try to. Oh, never mind. Wasn't good idea. Oh. Oh man. I didn't even get that far because it's okay. Oh my gosh, that was a lot of damage. Okay, 4 HP. Definitely, here we go. I'm gonna try my best to not lose any this part. Okay. The tiger, oh no. For me, this is definitely the most difficult one. Oh, 1 HP loss. Okay. Woo! Activating already. No chances. Give me. Oh! 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 Oh, man. I get so close. But then that's super. Maybe it's super.
A brawl is surely brewing.
I should probably wait until it gets done twice. Okay, here we go. Free health. Come on. What if I try to jump? No, that doesn't work. Man. Oh, okay, the snakes. This one is doable. Definitely better than the tiger. Well, both of them. Like the snake and the bull, definitely better than the tiger. That one. Oh, that coin was chasing me. Uh-oh. I'm scared for this one. to my school. I mean, here, we did it. Yes. Five. A B minus. That's better than a C. Oh. And now, Hildeberg. I haven't used Miss Chalice on this fight, actually. Hopefully, it's better.
This match will get red hot. Here goes!
So far, I don't notice anything to be different. Definitely fires more bullets. Definitely. Am I okay? Yep, definitely fires more bullets and faster too. Whoa! Okay, did good so far. I don't know if it's anything too different with the tornado. Oh, I don't like this one. Okay, I'm just gonna use. Boom, okay. Good. Uh oh. Not good. All those stars! Definitely, those stars are very. Oh. Whoa, that's a lot of phases. Okay. I got pretty close, halfway. I'm feeling good about this one. Oh, I hope it's the bull next time, so that way I think that one's a little bit easier. So that's good, at least. Oh, the mini plane. Never mind. I'm scared for the final phase. That's gonna be difficult. I wonder how many stars I need. Yeah! Oh no! I waited too long. Oh, that was scary. I don't like those green ones. I remember when they were shot by bullets. Oh, okay. Good. Oh. just gonna stick to the missiles. That's the bombs. Okay, but look at how fast I got to the missiles. Oh, I missed it. Okay. Start, okay? Good so far. Ooh. I hope I can get a super go to for the final. Oh, I see the sky is starting to light. Okay, so on this phase, when she's doing this thing, if you're trying to beat her, don't use any of your supers for that because it doesn't do damage. That's just to build up your super. So, yeah. Oh, that one. The red ones activate late. The brown ones activate early. Alright. Alright. Good. Good to know. Oh! Oh no! Come on, Cup! No, Miss Chalice. Yes! Oh my gosh! My heart was beating so fast. I was like, I've gone so far, please! Oh man! A minus! That's pretty good, alright. And now, Cagney Carnation. Oh, I'm scared. This one was very hard for me when I first started playing.
A great plan and then some. You're up.
Oh, why is there so many seeds? Yes, okay. You always want to parry the pink one if you can, because then it spawns this flower in the sky that will shoot pink objects at you, which you can parry, but it does damage to you. Duck that. Oh, there's four little acorn things. Okay, I'm definitely going to switch back to the roundabout. Oh, man. I'm further than I thought I was. Okay. Oh, the roundabout. Definitely one of the best weapons. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Oh, wait.
try to use my super as soon as I get it. I'm waiting too long. Oh, that's scary. Oh no! Yep, and then there it goes. Oh! That was scary! Oh my gosh. To jump, but that works.
It doesn't work.
That was last fight base. Okay, I definitely got this. Oh, there we go. I'm in a transition phase, so that's why I did that. To get through the first aisle that quickly. Wow. Okay. Well. Go through the dice house to Inkwell Isle 2. Well, I'm still shocked I actually did that fast. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, thank you for watching, TV viewers, and I'll see you next time. I'm scared for Inkwell Isle 2. Expert mode.